I'm Chris at Poster Fix. We're back with this poster by Mich, which we linted back in the other video called Three Posters and Pieces. This is the third poster in that video. Anyway, it's coming along well. We've done all the paper fills and now we're doing the touch-up.
You know, sometimes we get posters that are in really rough shape and I look at them and I think, why bother? I don't think I can do anything with this. Or if I can, it'll be a miracle. Sometimes I look at them and I just want to cry.
Thank you. of shooting.
Archival glue is an odorless, acid-buffered, clear-drying paper glue favored by bookbinders, postal restorers, and spacemen.
What's methyl celluloid?
Cellulose, Major Paul, is an archival paper glue that bookbinders use.
Archival glue is an odorless, colorless, acid-buffered paper glue, and we're going to bring you on a space adventure that you will never forget. So be sure to be watching for PFIX in Space soon on the Poster Fix channel. Right, Dan?
Right, Chris.
You did not mention me. I am also in the PFIX in Space saga. PFIX in Space, coming soon to the Poster Fix channel.
Thank you.